Private prosecutor Vitaliano Aguirre says he has no regrets over the controversial act of covering his ears during one of the tirades of Senator Judge Miriam Santiago. In an interview on Mornings at ANC, Aguirre clarified he's only sorry for causing discomfort to the lady senator. Caroline Howard with the story.
Prosecutors, both public and private.
Private Prosecutor Vitaliano Aguirre apologizes to Senator Judge Miriam Defensor Santiago after causing her to blow her top on national television on Wednesday. But he clarifies he offers no apologies for his actions.
I have already apologized to her. Kung nasaktan ko yung damdamin niya for what I did, I apologize deeply. I did not apologize for what I did. I'm apologizing if I caused Senator Miriam Santiago some discomfort.
Aguirre was cited for contempt by the impeachment court for disrespecting the lady senator after he was caught covering his ears while she dressed down the prosecution. Aguirre admits Santiago's outburst on Wednesday was the last straw.
Sa totoo lang, talagang malakas ang dating sa tenga ko kasi yung boses ni Senator Miriam on the is real at this was done and on the top of her voice. Kaya talagang tinakpan ko lang muna, and then afterwards, hindi ko na rin gustong marinig yung mga pag-sermon sa prosecution. So, that's it. What happened, happened.
Aguirre says Congressman Rudy Fariñas also had misgivings about the senator's choice of words and wanted it stricken off the record. But he admits while his own actions may have seemed out of line, he felt it necessary to stand up to what he calls verbal abuse.
May counting mali doon pero hindi ko binabastos kailanman ng impeachment court. As a matter of fact, I have great respect for the Senate President. He is very fair. As a matter of fact, he gave me a chance to explain. Pero yung ginawa kong yun, I thought na dapat pinalampas na lamang ng ilan. I admit it, that's my mistake. But sometimes you have to commit some little mistake para lang to convey what you want to convey.
Aguirre will file a formal motion to withdraw from the prosecution team this afternoon.
I told them that I will voluntarily withdraw from as a private prosecutor, and perhaps I'll be making my motion this afternoon. They told yesterday that that would be the last time that I'll be appearing as public prosecutor in the said case.
Aguirre says he is ready for any consequence of his actions as the Senate decides on what penalty to impose on him next week.
I leave it to the impeachment court. Well, under the rules, it could be a fine or imprisonment or both. Bahala na sila. Whatever the consequences of my action, I did it voluntarily. I'll be open to accepting any penalty on me.
Caroline Howard, ABS-CBN News.
Senator judges will discuss in a caucus on Monday the penalty for lawyer Vitaliano Aguirre. But for Senate President Juan Ponce Enrile, Aguirre should be detained in the Senate for 2 nights. Enrile says Aguirre's action was uncalled for, noting that judges would normally scold unprepared lawyers in court.